Can you please state your name and where you teach?
Diane Wilkin. I teach at Truman High School up in Levittown.
All right. What is the name of your piece of art?
Drooping. It's a clay monoprint. It's just over here in the wall. It looks like a flower, close up and large.
What type of flower?
It's a drooping flower, probably more like a tulip. Okay. Those colors, a little abstract.
Very, very cool. Does your piece of art invoke any type of emotion?
Well, for the viewer, I would think it's not a sad piece at all, even though the title is. It's bright and colorful, which is what I'm after. I want you to enjoy what you see. I want you to enjoy the colors. More along the line of Impressionism, I'm looking at some of the same things they are. And a statement about nature. So take a look at nature. It's beautiful. There's a piece.
I agree. Is your piece of art part of any series?
I do a lot of clay prints, and there are a series of flowers, yes.
Very cool. Yes. Is there any kind of message you're trying to communicate with it? Are any of your pieces of art?
Most of my work is landscape or photos or candids of people, because life is fleeting. I'm always looking for the moment. And what I'm working on right now is another series on trees, and I'm a little bit worried about fracking. And I don't know if you're paying attention to politics, but fracking is something that does affect us and our environment and may affect our water system here in this area. But so layers. So I'm working, what I do is a printmaking process, layer upon layer. So I work with monoprints and I go back with acrylics. And I want you to look for beauty, but I also want you to pay attention. So I try to invoke some of the, between titles and the imagery, that you are paying attention to something bigger than yourself.
All right. What inspires you or had inspired you through all your pieces of art?
Inspiration, I have to do it. And I'm sure some of you as artists, you just have to do it. And the inspiration comes from what's around me. So be it nature, be it family, be it people, events, just the little color that you see in the corner there is something that catches your eye. Everything, yeah.
Well, I appreciate your time. I thank you.
Thanks a lot. Good luck to you all.
You too.
Take care. Yeah,
take care.